Let's see what else we've got here. Dan from Sheffield has tweeted us, and he has recommended taking with you a bucket and carrier bags. I don't think I want to think about that too much, but I can guess what it's for, Dan. And I do agree, the Portaloos are gross.
Recent studies have indicated that red wine might be good for our health. Supposedly, it improves our heart rate and our blood flow. But hey, who cares even if it doesn't? Cheers.
Got a text here from Sarah, who's from London, and she sent in just two words. She says, dry shampoo, and I couldn't agree more. I don't know what we used to do before we had dry shampoo. It's kind of like when you were back in school and you had a packet of chewing gum that you need to keep it on the down low, because if your friends find out you've got a bottle of dry shampoo, it's gonna go by day two and you'll be greasy haired by day three.
Bungee jumping, speedboats, skydiving. I want to find out how the people of London get their blood pumping.
Yeah, sailing, speedboats, rock climbing.
Okay, bit of outdoor adventure there as well.
Yeah, whatever, heights or fast things, yeah.
Belle, the baby rhino, was born in the early hours of this morning after the park had been running a 3-year breeding programme.
Shortly, I'll be speaking to one of the station's 55 volunteers to find out more about life with the RNLI and saving lives out on the water. Hopefully we won't be needing one of these. That by the year 2022, Fielding Trust want people living in a city to be within just a 10-minute walk of a park. But what is there to do once you get here? Follow me, let's go find out. You could come and play a little bit of table tennis. Where'd you get the bats from? You could even come and do your weekly workout if you really wanted to. Don't think I've got the right shoes on for it today. Or you could just come and take it easy. This is more like it.
So let's get started with the warm-up. We're just doing a march on the spot here. Get your arms pumping, keep your chest proud, engage your core as we go. If I could recommend one thing for festival going, sunscreen would be it. See you later.